your will, sir, that you send for me?
Where is your sister and Hortensio's wife?
They sit conferring by the parlour fire.
Go fetch them hither straight. If they deny to come, swinge me them soundly unto their husbands. Go fetch them hither.
Unknit that threatening unkind brow, and doubt not scornful glances from those eyes to wound thy lord, thy king, thy governor. It blots thy beauty as frost do white the meads, confounds thy fame as whirlwinds shake fair buds, and in no sense is meet or amiable.
A woman moved is like a fountain troubled, muddy, ill-seeming, thick bereft of beauty. And while it is so, none so dry or thirsty will deign to sip or touch one drop of it.
Thy husband is thy lord, thy life, thy king, thy head, thy sovereign, one that cares for thee, and at thy maintenance commits his body to painful labour, both by sea and land, to watch the night in storms, the day in cold.
While thou liest warm at home, secure and safe, and craves no other tribute at thy hands but love, fair looks, and true obedience.
Too little payment for so great a debt. Such a subject oweth the prince. Even such a woman oweth to her husband.
And when she is froward, peevish, sullen, sour, and not obedient to his honest will, what is she but a foul, contending rebel, and a graceless traitor to her loving lord?
Are so simple. To offer war where they should kneel for peace, to seek for rule, supremacy, and sway, when they are bound to serve, love, and obey.
Why are our bodies soft and weak and smooth, unapt to toil and trouble in the world, but that our soft conditions and our hearts should well agree with our external parts.
Come, come, you froward, unable worms. My mind hath been as big as one of yours, my heart as great, my reason haply more. To bandy word for word and frown for frown, but now I see our lances are but straws. Our strength is weak, our weakness past compare, the seeming to me most which we indeed least are.
Then veil your stomachs, for it is no boot, and place your hand below your husband's foot.
In token duty, which, if he please, our hands are ready. May it do them ease.
Kiss me, Kate.